Hey, space friends, I'm going tidepooling again this month. I've got my trusty GoPro again. I learned some lessons from last time's tidepooling adventure, like don't wear lipstick unless you want to get smeared all over your face. Don't wear cat eyeliner unless you want to look like a raccoon. Don't get all up in a nudibranch's face. It's rude. And also it doesn't work very well with the GoPro focus length. Anyway, let's go see what we can see today and hopefully we'll find some creepy awesome sea slime. So I'm out here at the tide pools today. It's pretty windy and foggy, and unfortunately it's another bad day for the nudibranchs, so we haven't found many, but we found, of course, plenty of anemones, which I always still struggle to pronounce, and crabs and other stuff, and so we're going to keep looking. Okay, so that was a lot of fun. Got back here finally. Now I'm totally exhausted after that sea creature safari. I hope you enjoyed my progress so far. A little bit better than last time, but can probably still improve and probably have another better day where hopefully there'll be more nudibranchs. But at least we saw some of them and got to check out some fun crabs and other things. So until next time, see you later, space friends.